For me, nature is art. Until now, I try my best to helping about nature. Yeah, because from there I learn painting. Yeah, the simple, like the lighting, like a color, like perspective. I get the money actually from my painting, but my life like a Robocop, and then I need my time to take a rest. Yeah, I go to drinking. After finish cleansing, I visit two small villages there. No school, no hospital there. I see a lot of trash in the street, in the city, in the market, in the sea. My country so dirty. I thinking I must do something there. Try to helping. After that, I start the project in green tea and try to share about what I can do. Already 14 projects around Indonesia about education, yeah, and then about art, about farming, about recycled creative too. Put plastic or any rubbish just in one place, it just bring moving one problem to other problem, because that better we must make some creative from the trash, building from the trash, mixing with the wood, we collect a wood from the forest. Right now, I stay in Taat Village, Buol District, Central Sulawesi. This is the number 15. For me, I think this is the last one, because too tired to explain everything, and then no one can join or no one understand. Yeah, actually that is not stop, I helping or I make something for the nature. I hope everything can working here. I mean, we start from the zero, that is not easy. We need time, slowly, slowly. And then this village came to be like a sample in this district. Already working, but step by step.